robot. There are many like me, but this one is mine. He holds the key to the spaceship. He wears his Martian hat. He has his eye. He wears his own shaman shirt. Bulletproof, the laser blast proof. This guy don't fuck around. He'll slap his bitch down. This is Autobot Pilot 1. He comes here today to share with you a vision that I had had in my dream. This morning I woke up. In the dream world, I was reading through a book, skimming through the manual. I had the manual of over control. What is that? When you fly your spaceship like a dream world cube, as do I, you will find that it is quite difficult to navigate space-time when being so entrenched into time-space. I was taking short bursts of warp, like, zoom, zoom, zoom. I was becoming sick. My tummy was being rustled. This is not the way to fly, I said. I'm gonna have to fucking figure this out. I found the control manual, and as I skimmed through the book, I saw the words, skate or die. I'm working on it. I'm a work in progress like everyone else. I don't like that.